And I leave the sardines, you leave the sardines. I put the receiver back, and I leave the sardines.
Right.
Change that, have we?
No.
That's what I've always been doing?
Well, I wouldn't say that, buddy.
What about the words? Am I getting any of those right?
Some of them have a very familiar ring.
What's this accent, boy? It's coming out like a slot machine.
I know, Dottie.
I don't know, but I open my mouth and it's going to come out three oranges or two lemons and a banana.
Anyway, it's not midnight yet, and we don't open until tomorrow, so you're holding the receiver.
I'm holding the receiver.
Squire, Squire, have to go home.
Squire, Squire, have to go home.
Right, and I'll have to get these bars back to
Wandering any other people in the place? I thought you were the bear killer.
No, I just dropped in to go and do a few things. Oh, well, to take some of the measurements. Do one or two odd jobs. Oh, a client. I'm sure you expect a tenant over the house.
What's wrong with this door?
She's thinking of renting it. Her interest is definitely on her house.
Everyone's just so nice to everyone.
Oh, isn't she just funny? She really is.
What did he feel like?
Very pleased that he had taken his value.
Well, he had saved. We only got 6 hours, of course.
And God said, where the hell is Tim? And there the hell is Tim. And God says that there'll be doors that open when they open and close when they close.
Do some?
Doors.
I was in the front of the house.
Doors.
Doors?
Tim, are you fully awake?
Well, he has been up the set all weekend.
Oh, you're not doing too much, are you, Tim?
Tim, the store will close.
And the bedroom will, you know.
Oh, Christ.
Well, he hasn't been to bed in 48 hours.
Oh, don't worry, Tim. Only another 24 hours and it'll be the end of the day.
Well, look, he's come down to earth among us.
Look, since we stopped, it took us 2 days to get the set up, so we're not going to have time for a dress rehearsal.
We won't.
For any eventuality.
Remember.
Well, he has an honest fee for 48
Don't fall down, Tim. You may not be sure.
Okay.
So, what's next on the bill?
Well, Seth and I thought we may try just a spot of rehearsal.
Oh, I won't be doing that, thank you.
You won't.
Sorry, boy. You know how stupid I am about moving.
Into the study to look at his mail.
Because they have to be out of the way for my next scene.
I see that.
And Selston needs them in the study for his scene.
I see that, but... Selston! Where is he? Is he there?
Selston! Selston!
Selston!
Don't tell me I'm not here.
Well, he says he's got a young lady to watch around.
Leave
leave everything to Squire, Squire, Packham, and Dudley.
All right, shall I let them go all over then?
Let them do anything, so long as you don't tell them we're here.
All right, then, love. I'll just sit down here and turn all the sardines! I'd forgotten the sardines! I'm looking shamefully for them and wasn't fixed to my shoulders.
I didn't get it. I'm not here. I'm in Spain. But if I didn't get it, then I didn't get it. Didn't you?
Well, I should never want anything as charming as this. Oh, it's not something you gave me, is it?
I should never have touched it.
No, it's lovely.
Stick it down, put it back. Never saw it.
I'll just put it in the attic. All the other things you bought me that are too precious to wear.
All right, all right.
Now the study door's open again.
What's going on? Okay.
Upstairs! Oh my God! There's something in the linen closet!
Oh, it's you!
Of course it's me! You put me in there! The door! For the last sheet in the day!
Sorry, why did you lock the door?
Why did I lock the door? Why did you lock the door?
I didn't lock the door!
Sorry, I locked the door!
Anyway, we can't stand it like this!
Like what?
Like this!
Darling, Miss Glue, is it the sort you can never get unstuck? Hold it!
Oh, Mrs. Clackett's made us some
sardine.
Hold it! We have a problem.
Oh, bad luck. Which one is it this time?
Left.
The left one, everybody!
Left one!
It could be anywhere.
Could have gone over the thing, fallen down, and gone somewhere else again.
Where did you have to see it? Oh, she didn't see the poor thing. It was in her eye.
It was probably on. I always feel like I ought to rush forward and...
Everyone mind where they put their feet?
Yes, look under your feet.
No one move their feet.
Everyone put their feet back exactly where they were.
Now pick up your feet one by one.
We don't want the audience to miss the last buses and trains.
She'll just carry on, won't you, Rose?
But can she see anything without them?
Can she hear anything without them?
Sorry.
Ah!
Oh, dear! Step on his hand! Is it bleeding?
Bleeding.
What's that on him? Oh, he's just got a nosebleed.
A nosebleed? No one touched him.
Oh, he's just got this thing about violence. You see, it always makes his face bleed.
I'm so sorry.
Brooke, sweetheart?
I thought you said something to me.
Yes, just go in, hit the box office manager over the head with an axe, and you'll have finished off by Peter in North America.
Anyway, I found it!
Oh, she's found it. Where was it, dear?
In my eye.
In her arm.
Not on your left eye.
Oh, I got it on the side.
Well, I knew it hadn't gone far.
Are you all right, Freddy?
I'm so sorry.
What now?
Oh, he's just feeling a little faint. He's got this thing about...
This thing about what?
I can't see the word.
You mean blood?
Oh, dear.
We are.
All right, clear the stage. Walking wounded, carrying stretcher cases. And on we bloodily stab. Sorry, Freddy. Let me rephrase that. And on we blindly stumble.
Brooke, I
take that back. Anyway, okay, I'll take it off. In here, in here. Where's Selden?
Selden?
Selden,
I think she might have dropped it out here somewhere. Right, keep looking, Selden. Another 5 pages.
I'm gonna fly you, it's the last thing I do.
Alright, well, from your exit. We can't stand out here like this. Like what? Like this. Okay, I'll take it off.
In here, in here!
Darling, Miss Glue, this is the sort you can never get unstuck. Oh, Mrs. Clackett's made us some sardines.
Now what?
What? Water bottle. I didn't put it there.
The sardines! They've gone!
Oh, there is something funny going on! I was going to get to bed, but my hands are
up! I put them there. Or was it there?
Bag!
I suppose Mrs. Sprocher must have taken them away again.
Oh, what is it?
Prosecuted for inciting. It's hard to adjust to retirement.
Pardon what?
Adjust to retirement!
It's also very hard to hear if everyone was shouting at me at once in my darkness.
Another second tenant naturally wishes to know if there's any previous history of paranormal phenomena.
Thank you.
What?
You tossed me aside like a broken china doll!
And you cap it all. You still have your pants on.
What you're doing with my little girl down in that office?
No.
It's a question of authenticity. You see, Freddy? Do sheiks wear pants under their robes? Maybe they do, but not around their ankles, Freddy. Not around their ankles.
Sorry, Lloyd. It's quite really difficult doing a quick change without a dresser.
So get Tim to help you.
Tim? Come on, Tim. Tim? Where's Tim?
I'm sorry.
Oh, right. You're acting.
I must have gone off my mind.
Never mind, Tim.
Do something?
No. Let it pass. We'll just shrug them on our own. Tim has a single hand so full that all the rest of us run around with our hands around our ankles. Do you hear that, Freddy? Have to do the best you can. So on we go. Some other problem, Freddy?
Well, since we stopped.
Why did I ask?
You know how stupid I am about the plot.
Oh, I know, Freddy.
May I ask another silly question?
All of my studies in world drama lie at your disposal.
Well, I still don't understand why she just happens to be Phillip's double.
Because he comes on and we all think he's, you know, and we all, I mean, that's a joke.
I see that.
And the rest of the plot depends on it.
I see that, but it does seem rather a coincidence, doesn't it?
It does seem rather a coincidence, Freddy, yes. Until you reflect upon the fact that there was an earlier draft of this play, now unfortunately lost to us, and in this draft, the author makes it very clear that Phillip's father is a young man who traveled extensively through the Middle East.
I see.
You see?
That's very interesting.
I thought you'd like that.
But will the audience get it?
You must show them, Freddy. Looks, gestures, that's what acting's all about.
Of course. Thank you, Lloyd.
And it'll be even more powerful when you do it with no pants.
Right, of course.
So, Freddy, can you please just finish the act? From Belinda's beautiful line, you toss me aside like a broken china doll. I am being just so clever up to you. What's going to be left of the show when I've gone off to do Richard III and you're on your own? Right, Belinda, you toss me aside like a broken china doll.
You toss me aside like a broken china doll!
What?
What you're doing with my little girl down in that office, I don't ask. But I'll tell you one thing again.
Brooke.
Sorry.
Come on, Brooke. We are two lines away from the end of the act.
Sorry, I don't understand.
Give her the line.
What's that, Dad? Yes, but I don't understand. It's, what's that, Dad?
Yes, you see, I say, I'll tell you one thing, McGee. And then you ask me,
what's that, Dad? No, but I don't understand why the sheik looks like Phillip.
Poppy. Bring the book. Is that the line, Poppy?
I don't understand when she looks like Phillip.
Well, I think that it's,
what's that, Dad?
Right.
That's the line, Brooke. Now, we all know that you've worked in some very classy places before this, where they let you make it all up as you go along. But we don't want that kind of thing here, do we? Not when the author's plan is such a considered and polished plan of his own. Not at 1 o'clock in the morning, not two lines away from the end of Act One. Now we are all just about to get a smoke break before we drop dead of exhaustion. We all merely want to hear the line, what's that, Dad? That's all. Nothing else. I'm not being unreasonable, am I? Exit. Does it say exit?
No.
Oh, she's gonna wash her lenses away.
Oh dear.
A little heavy with the sauce, I thought.
I thought it was gonna be Poppy when he finally. No.
You
Sardines!
And curtain!
He's alright, is he?
Who, Gary?
You're waiting money.
Oh, that's for... Oh.
She's a funny woman, you know, Dottie. So, up and down. She was perfectly all right last night.
Last night?
Yes, she took me for a drink after the show at some club she knows about.
She was with you? You were with her?
She's being very sympathetic about all my troubles.
Oh, she's not going to say her teeth to you. I won't let her.
No, no. She could have had the nicest. In fact, afterwards, we went back to my place for a cup of coffee, and she told me about all of her troubles. We were up until 3 in the morning. I don't know what the landlady thought.
And another thing. Nothing else, Bobby. Where's Selson? Turns out it's Freddy here who's the cause of all the... Selson?
He's not in the restroom.
I might guess. Oh, the birdhouse boss, you need to call out for Selson.
What shall I do?
Absolutely nothing else at all, Freddy. You have done quite enough already, my pet.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please take your seats? The curtain will rise in 3 minutes.
You're gonna kill someone.
Selson wants to kill someone?
Garry, Selson?
We can't find him.
Oh, not again.
Flowers?
Oh, you see, these just died.
Oh, Tim, that's really sweet of you.
Well, I
don't think it's... Isn't that sweet of him?
Very charming.
I'll go check in the bar. Hold these.
Okay, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please take your seats? The curtain will rise in 3 minutes.
Well, Poppy gave them 3 minutes.
She gave them 3 minutes? I gave them 3 minutes. She gave them 3 minutes?
I think so.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please take your seats? The curtain will rise in 2 minutes.
Any luck?
No, but I found yet another bottle.
Oh, dear.
It is a ladies' bathroom. Would you believe?
Oh, good lord.
I better get this interview going.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please take your seats? The curtain will rise in 2 minutes.
Oh, Tim gave them 2 minutes.
Tim gave them 2 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please take your seats? The curtain will rise in 1 minute.
What the hell's going on back here?
Who are you?
Great shot.
I didn't know you were here.
I'm not you. I'm in New York. But I can't sit out there and listen to 3 minutes, 2 minutes. 1 minute, 3 minutes.
Boy, we are having great dramas in dressing rooms.
We are having great dramas out there. This is a matinee, honey. There are senior citizens out there. The curtain will rise in 3 minutes. We all head to the bathroom. The curtain will rise in 1 minute. We all come running back out again. We don't know which way we're going.
Well, there's something I have to tell you.
Of course, honey. I've been looking forward to it.
Did you get my message?
Many, many messages.
Why didn't you answer?
I did. I have. I'm here.
Well, there's something really important I have to tell you.
Go on, then.
Well, look what I found!
Later, all right, later?
Oh, no, not another one. In my dressing room. In your dressing room? This is getting completely out of control.
I'll give it to the tech room with the other one. I'll do it, thank you.
Boy!
Got it, one.
You got my message.
And came running. Broken came running.
We have got to have a talk.
We're going to have a talk.
When?
Later, all right, later. Flowers?
Oh, right. Sorry.
Tim bought them for me.
Tim bought them for you.
To cheer me up.
But boy,
nothing more. Just a moment, thank you. Strangle Tim with me when you see him.
Right.
But boy, what about Dottie?
I don't want to hear about Dottie. And Garry, not about Garry either.
What about Selson?
Look, I think the show's beyond the help of the director. You guys just do it. I'll sit out there in the dark, eat my bag of popcorn, and enjoy it, all right? 1 minute. Last call, if your memory goes back that far.
Lloyd, wait! Oh, I have a good mind to grab my purse and blow out that door right now!
Honestly. I mean, if you don't show up for performing, I'm sure Poppy would go on for you.
Absolutely not! Look, why don't you sit down and do your meditation? Poppy, you go and see what's going on with Garry and Dottie. And Freddy.
Did I say something wrong? Where's Tim?
Selson, where have you been?
Are you alright?
Oh, here.
For you everywhere.
Oh, yes, everywhere. Front, manager's office, bar, most likely.
Well, he's looking for you in the dressing room.
Oh, yes, there too. Great new drama going on down there. I thought Tim might know about
it. Oh, I think he's hurt.
Oh, yes, everything. Oh, he really accused her. I know when you've got your eye on someone.
up again.
I've seen you giving him little nods and smiles, Emily says.
Donnie! Why was you so nervous, Ashley? Come on, you're on.
Are you all right?
Is she all right?
She's fine.
All right, everyone.
Is it time to the speech?
Shh, perfect.
Look, Donnie, look, Garry. I'm not going to make a great speech, but we have all got to go out there and put on a performance, and well...
We can't do it in silence. We're going to have to speak to each other.
Let me just say one word.
What's the house like? That's the spirit.
Well then, Donnie.
Well, it's quite good. Well, for men, eh?
There's quite a crowd in the front of the back of the orchestra.
Come on, old girl. Give me a tap. Some of those old folk don't have much longer to go.
Right, quiet, please.
Hold it a moment, Poppy. Let me just say one more thing.
Let me just say one more thing. Sardines!
Sardines!
What
now? Oh, we're just going out. Sorry, Lloyd. It was my fault. I was just thinking you words to everyone.
Fred, have you ever considered having a brain transplant?
Wrong one. I see that.
Now, if anyone else has any thoughts, they feel they must communicate right at this moment.
Well, not right now, of course.
What?
At least nothing.
And you. You bought these flowers for Pop.
No. Well, yes.
And you didn't buy any flowers for me.
No.
Tim, have you ever heard of something called blind fury?
Yes, well, yes.
And I want you to take $10 of your own money, Tim. Go back to the forest and buy some flowers for me!
But Lloyd, you're just not going to
let me. Bring it on the show! Concentrate on the floral arrangements. Both of them for Pop. You two can have a little room. Both of you can attack each.
Come here.
I don't cry, Polly. Sarah!
Yeah. ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this evening's performance of Nothing On. We apologize for the slight delay in starting, which is due to circumstances.
Hands off, right? Alright!
You're not trying to get your hands off, right?
Due to circumstances.
You're all head no tramp!
Due to circumstances beyond our control. I should perhaps say that with the nice performance of the play, our long and highly successful tour.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for the delay in starting tonight.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy the remainder of the evening. Wait, just 1 second.
Am I in
already.
Oh, it's common, Dad.
I think I'll
serious. If the IRS finds out we're in the...
Oh,
you deserve
it!
You deserve it!
You deserve it!
Oh,
you deserve it!
Oh,
you deserve it!
Oh, you deserve it!
proceedings in court.
Who are you?
I'm
Phillip. You're Phillip? What's happened to you?
Well, it's so nothing. Slippery on the stairs down there.
Oh, you haven't got yourself an injury, have you?
No, he's just a bit shaken. I'll be all right in a minute. You weren't going to tell me that a gentleman had come out of the house, were you?
What?
You were going to tell me a gentleman had come about the house, were you?
That's right.
Don't tell me I'm not here.
He's putting rocks on the garden for you.
Let them do it, just so long as you don't tell anyone where it came.
Oh, I can love
him. Oh, no.
Sit down here and turn on the... sardines. No, I haven't. I remembered the sardines. Wonderful. I've got to go back to the kitchen now and make some more sardines to celebrate.
I didn't get this. I'm not here. I'm fine. But if I I'd open it.
Darling, I never had a hot water box like this, did I?
Didn't you?
I should have never bought anything as attractive as this. Oh, it's not something you gave, is it?
I should never have touched it.
No, it's probably.
Stick it down, put it back, never saw it.
Oh, yes. It's something better than that. I'm just going to get into bed on my head, and
she'll tell us exactly what's happening.
She won't, you know.
I've heard of people getting stuck with the problem, but this is ridiculous.